What concerns me is that we are not actually vetting them prior, but we want to vet them after the fact. And
are your questions because your daughter's on the State Board of Education? Is that what this
members,
is about?
Members, let's not impugn other members. Let's not impugn other members on the House floor.
Well before the relationship that exists there ever
have
became an issue.
Have I not answered these questions?